at the 25th anniversary of Animal House, where we all got together,
yes.
Martha Smith said, if we ever have another reunion, we have to change the title to Animal Home.
And here we are!
And here we are 40 years later.
With our walkers. Right.
Sean Daniels just came
Sean
in.
Sean Daniels is
right
here.
He has a fair amount to do with this.
He was the studio executive.
He
has a fair amount to do with this.
He was always in trouble.
Yes.
He was the Universal Studios executive who sort of was our patron.
You're responsible for all of this?
I gotta admit, I did get the studio to put in the money. Yep.
What was the biggest hurdle?
Putting in the money.
Getting.
They hated this movie.
They hated the script. They didn't know what the hell we were doing.
A favorite memory from doing it. Well, there's so many. It's a long time. And I was standing over here, and they were all standing over there. So I was watching them have all this fun, and it made me really angry and frustrated. Which helped grow the character. Which
he had the idea of Belushi smashing my guitar. I had the idea of doing that song, I Gave My Love a Cherry, which is an old, old classic.
Public domain.
Public domain.
I would say the cafeteria scene probably, getting those wonderful mashed potatoes all over me. And were they mashed potatoes? Whatever
they were
those wet, white things. That was a classic moment that goes down.
Well, early before we started shooting, being allowed to keep my mustache and being allowed to have that haircut that I wanted. And that was a process. And having charge of the Harley Davidson. I would just take off, and that was a gas.
And we sat and read the script for the first time, and I felt joy. It was hearing all these voices say these lines. They were perfect.
Also shooting in Cottage Grove, where Buster Keaton shot The General, because John Landis showed us the silent version of The General. I tried to
find a locomotive and couldn't.
On our day off, and it was we spent a week shooting that, which was the biggest part of the movie. We spent shooting that sequence. So that was a treat too. That was
the first preview of the movie. We had Denver. Cut the movie together, and remember, the studio
hated it.
They were non-believers, and we went to Denver, Colorado, and we had a sold-out theater, and the place went crazy. You couldn't hear all of the great lines. It was thrilling, and we all, in fact, I remember, went to the phone booth afterward.
I had a little cassette player, and I taped the audience, and I ran to the phone booth and called John in New York, John Belushi, and said, listen! Played it.
Free cell phones.
One of my favorite moments that I remember.
Togas everywhere.
Watching it with Elmer Bernstein.
That's right.
Who just laughed, joking laughter.